Son of the lights, son of the man in the mind.